and leads us in the Angelus Domini prayer to the Blessed Virgin Mary.
Cari fratelli e sorelle.
And now Pope Francis. Dear brothers and sisters, the word Eucharist means thanksgiving. And at the end of this celebration that concludes the International Eucharistic Congress and my visit to Budapest, I want to thank you from my heart. I thank the great Hungarian Christian family, which I'd like to embrace in its rites, its histories, its brothers and sisters, both Catholic and those of other confessions, all journeying towards full unity. In this regard, I cordially greet my brother, Patriarch Bartholomew, my brother who honors us with his presence.
Grazie. In particolare ai miei amati fratelli vescovi.
I thank in particular my beloved brother bishops, the priests, the men and women religious, and all of you, dear faithful. A special word of thanks goes to those who worked so hard for the Eucharistic Congress and for today's celebration. In renewing my gratitude to the civil and religious authorities who welcomed me, I want to say, Hosonom, thank you. Thank you, and thank you to you, the people of Hungary. The official song of the Congress has reminded you, for 1,000 years the cross was the promise, was the column of your salvation. Now may the sign of Christ be for you also the promise of a better future. This is what I wish for you, that the cross be your bridge between the past and the future. Religious sentiment has been the lifeblood of this nation, so attached to its roots. Yet the cross planted in the ground not only invites us to be well-rooted, it also raises and extends its arms towards everyone. The cross urges us to keep our roots firm, but without defensiveness, to draw from the wellsprings, opening ourselves to the thirst of the men and women of our time. My wish is that you be like that, grounded and rooted, grounded and open, rooted and considerate. Isten Elthesen, may God bless you. The mission cross is the symbol of this Congress. May it lead you to proclaim with your lives the liberating gospel of God's boundless love for each person. Today in Warsaw, not far from here, two individuals who bore witness to the gospel are being beatified. Cardinal Stefan Wyszynski and Elizabeth Chanka, foundress of the Franciscan Sisters, Servants of the Cross. Two figures who were familiar with the cross firsthand. Cardinal Wyszynski, the primate of Poland, who was arrested and imprisoned, was always a courageous pastor according to the heart of Christ and a herald of freedom and human dignity. Sister Elizabeth, who as a young girl lost her sight, devoted her whole life to assisting the blind. May the example of the new blesseds encourage us to transform darkness into light with the power of love. And finally, on this day, when we venerate the most holy name of Mary, let us pray the Angelus. In ancient times, out of respect, Hungarians did not even pronounce the name of Mary, but called her by the same honorific title used for the Queen. May the Blessed Queen, your ancient patron, accompany you and bless you. From this great city, my blessing goes out to everyone, in particular to children and young people, to the elderly and the sick, the poor and the marginalized. With you and for you, I say, Isten ad meg amagert. May God bless the Hungarian people. The Holy Father's address at the conclusion of the ceremony, ahead of the Angelus address.
Ave Maria, grazia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tui mulieribus et benedicto frutto ventris tui, Jesus. Ecce ancilla Domini. Ave Maria, grazia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tui mulieribus et benedicto frutto ventris tui, Jesus. Et verbum caro factum est. Ave Maria, grazia plena, Dominus tecum, benedicta tui mulieribus et benedicto frutto ventris tui, Jesus. Ora pro nobis, Santa Dei Gentris. Grazie a Tu, anco e sumo Domine, mente bus nostri si infunde. Ut angelo annunziante, Cristi Fili Tui, incarnazione in cognomium, per passione meius et crucem, a resurrezione gloria in perducamur, per Christum Dominum nostrum. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto. Gloria Patri et Filio et Spiritui Sancto. Pro fidelibus defuntis, requiem aeterna dona eis Domine. Requiescant in pace.
Amen. Summus Pontifex Franciscus, Dei Providentia Papa, omnibus hic presentibus vere penitentibus, confessis ac sacra communione refectis, benedictionem imperciet, cum indulgentia plenaria. Rogate Deum pro Beatissimo Papa Nostro Francisco, et Sancta Matre Ecclesia, et in eius plena communione, vite sanctitate, studete ambulare.
Dominum vobiscum. Sin nomen Domini benedictum. Aetorium nostrum in nomine Domini. Per intercessione Beatorum Apostolorum Petri e Paolo, benedicat vos, omnipotens Deus, Pater, et Filius, et Spiritus Sanctus. Amen.
Ite missa.